Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Hello, hello, how are you today? I hope you are all doing good, safe and healthy, and of course happy while watching my videos. So welcome back here in K in USA vlog. So guys, for today's video, so yan, katatapos ko lang pong mag-bake or magluto ng obe cheese pandesal. Yeah, so nag-crave po ako guys. So instead na bibilin ako, so trinay ko na lang pong gumawa. Kaya so ano yun? So for today's video guys, ipapakita ko lang po kung paano ako gumawa ng obe cheese pandesal. So ito yun guys, yung ginawa ko. Ito yung gusto ko guys, yung crunchy yung top and then soft yung sa loob. Ayan, ang sarap niya guys kasi hindi siya gaano matamis. Yeah, masarap siya guys. So, enjoy watching guys. Tara na, umpisahan na po natin na mag-bake. So enjoy watching, and for those who haven't subscribed yet, please do consider to subscribe, share, like, and comment. So enjoy watching guys. So kita-kita tayo hanggang sa ending po ng video na to. So enjoy watching!
Thank you.